The population in Mauritania is 3.3 million. 900,000 live in the capital of Nouakchott.
Mauritania is a lot of sand, very hot, a lot of wind.
In Mauritania, we have a lot of fish. We are a very important fishing country.
People speak four or five languages, probably.
I speak Moorish, I speak a little bit of Pula.
Suneke, French, it's a mixed culture. It's a frontier between the north and the south.
Tullow has been in Mauritania since December 2006, and we have been entrusted with developing existing discoveries.
We have 10 existing licenses that Tullow Oil has in Mauritania, and they're mainly offshore exploration licenses.
Mauritania is relatively underexplored, and this is why we're going this year with a very ambitious four-well exploration campaign. One of the main challenges we have encountered is the lack of existing infrastructures for the oil industry. We've had to prepare a base at the port. We've had to build a hangar for our own helicopters, and we needed offices to accommodate all of the engineers and the personnel to help with this campaign. The oil industry is in its infancy in Mauritania. We are already participating in training the Mauritanians by awarding every year engineering scholarships. By providing an easier access to power, Tullow has actually helped Mauritania achieve its main ambition, which is energy independence. Oil will affect very positively Tullow in Mauritania, the oil industry in Mauritania, the country of Mauritania, by a successful exploration campaign in 2013-2014.